Well, heads up for commuters in North Monterey County. The Murphy Road crossing will be closed on Monday morning due to flooding concerns. Monterey County Public Works crews will be monitoring the rain predictions and expect the Pajaro River will rise enough to go over the top of the road. Closures are common in this area during the winter, and this one starts at 8 a.m. The county says the closure does not indicate there is a threat to the community of Pajaro.